There seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
You sure about that map?
Unfortunately, there was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago, soon discredited. And yet another roadside attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational. This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. A huge thing that at one time he had students.
And we have power. There's no difference between stupid and charming with you, is there?
Thank you.
Excalibur, ye mighty sword of legend. 'Twas Merlin who did spring at Arthur to yon magical lake, wherein did swell ye lady of the lake. And from her hand did Arthur take Excalibur. And yea, ye sword could ne'er be broken, for 'twas its magic.
Maybe the grunting. this must be our kindly professor's office space.
Done up as spottily as his reputation.
Said the pot to the kettle.
Professor Worth says here that the tomb of King Arthur, the one his museum's built over, is a fake.
No surprise there. At least he knows his museum is for tourists.
But Professor Worth believed the sarcophagus was placed here by Arthur's contemporaries to lure thieves from the gravesite of the actual King Arthur.
Who doesn't exist?
That's where you and the professor differ. This definitely isn't Arthur's. Now this is better.
Nice. Be careful. You don't want to demolish anything important.
Really, Alistair? I have a velveteen touch. But I'm glad to see you now that there may be something important. There has to be a way to raise this door. Some concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore. Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take. Maybe there's a way up and over.
have to make a path. But it might have been worth trying just to hear you lads feel about it.
Up on the shelf over there? You could use that on the pressure plate.
It's not a crate, it's a coffin. Someone's revered ancestor is in there.
If we're through having fun, it's time to get back to business.
Thank you.
Will you look at that? Oh, this is brilliant.
That is interesting.
Thank you.
real. They're all here. The Court of Camelot.
You're sure about this? King Arthur, who wast verily of ye loins of Uther Pendragon?
I've no doubt about the authenticity of this tomb, Alistair. Arthur was the 11th century figure that became legend. The once and future king was as real then as the air I'm breathing now.
I don't know, Laura.
Excalibur. The sword in the stone. That's how it always goes, isn't it?
Pardon?
Swords in stones, Alistair. They're part of the monomyth. There wasn't just one Excalibur or one Merlin. We keep seeing swords and daises all over the world because they were everywhere.
So you're saying that everywhere they went, they raised up kings, shaping the course of human destiny?
Well, it's a possibility.
Who? And what happened to them and their swords?
Perhaps they're in Avalon. It's as good a place as any. Except our Merlin was killed and our Excalibur was left in pieces in the hands of the locals.
So where's Avalon?
I don't know. On the other side of the looking glass, perhaps? It says Bedivere returned a fragment of Excalibur to Arthur after the other pieces were carried off by the knights.
Where do they go?
To find Avalon, perhaps. The quest for the Holy Grail. Lancelot, Galahad, Percival, and Bors. Their tombs are empty.
It says this fragment was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time came. Perhaps it will help me instead.
Sir Pendragon, King of the Britons. I wouldn't take Excalibur if I didn't need it so. I hope you can forgive me.
Lyra, there's something going on up here. Alistair, you see that?
See what?
Oh, hell! Get your hands!
Zip!
Get
Alistair!
Get Lyra!
Zip, what's happening?
We'll be right back.
Jupiter.
They didn't make off with your credit cards, did they? Is everything all right? Alistair?
I'm fine. Just not my usual evening routine.
Then let's go home.